One resident was treated for smoke inhalation after this fire in Virginia Beach. Crews were called to the home on Sandfiddler Road in Sandbridge just before 8:30 tonight. The resident was able to get out of the house safely and did not need to go to the hospital. Right now, officials don't know what caused this, but the fire marshal will investigate to find out.